Hey guys, what's going on? It's Kiodiekin. And really quickly, I want to show you what is going on. This is the configurator retro core for the Sinden Lightgun. This is one of the directories or one of the files. Let me see if I can pull it up here. So this is the retro core option that you need to copy over to your Raspberry Pi 4 that helps give the Sinden ability to work on your Lightgun. What this file is it tells the files which emulators to work with. Now, you could only do this if you know which emulators have supported Lightguns. Now, over here on the left, this is my entire Pi 4 Lightgun set consisting of about 175 games. These are all the games that will run in a Lightgun format on the Pi 4. So we got 3DO, Amstrad CPC. Arcade uses a number of emulators, as you guys know, MAME 2010, 2015, 2003, Final Burn Neo, MAME. You guys get the picture. So Arcade probably has like six emulators you need just to run all those games. Then you have Atari 7800, Atomos Wave and Naomi both use Flycast. Dreamcast uses Rycast or Redream. Master System, Mega Drive, NES or PSX, Sega Saturn, Sega CD, and SNES. The problem with the file over here is there's a lot of these emulators that are needed for configuration aren't even on here. Because if you don't know what emulator, well, first of all, if you don't know what Lightgun games there are, period, then you really can't write this type of file because each one of those Lightgun games are dependent upon a specific emulator. So here, I'm not sure which one the Cap32 is, but obviously we have Final Burn Neo, that is an arcade emulator. FCEUMM, that is for Nintendo, that is a Nintendo-based emulator, so that's cool. Then you got Genesis Plus, I believe that is for the Sega Genesis. Then, of course, you have MAME 2003 and 2016. You have MAME 2015 and 2010. Those are missing as well. I think this is the N64 emulator. That's cool. Then, of course, you have the PlayStation emulator here, PCSX. And then you have Rycast. So, as you can see, and then, of course, you have Super Nintendo as well. So, as you can see, this list is a far cry short of Sega CD, Oric, obviously Naomi, I'm not sure if Naomi's on here, Atomos Wave, Atari 7800, Amstrad, and 3DO. So we got to go back in, fix all this, edit it to reflect how many emulators are actually on the system in order to make this file work. So what this means is, currently, even if you have the Sinden Lightgun, you're not going to be able to take advantage of all the emulators that can run Lightgun games on there. So I'm not sure what their number is. Last time I checked, I think it was 52. However, again, as I've been saying, the Pi 4 can run all of these Lightgun games, about 175. It's probably a little bit more than that. So we got to go back in, edit this file, and have it correspond with all the additional emulators that this is missing. So when you guys see me post these videos, you know, asking for troubleshooting and stuff like that, it's work, 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 work. It's now we got to go in, troubleshoot all this, add all the additional systems, stuff like Redream, to be able to fully support what the Sinden can do, because this list is short of what the Pi can actually do and the emulators that are available. Hope that actually helps you guys out and understand. So, good night.